Then the Lord God formed a man from the dust in the ground and breathed into his nostrils the breath of life. And the man became a living being.
Just breathe.